Today in this video, we are going to do a quick technical analysis on SIRI stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about a Telegram channel or WhatsApp channel where I post regular market updates. If you haven't joined our Telegram or WhatsApp channel, the link will be given in the description box. Here you have clearly seen that Sirius was traded near about $3.42, and you have clearly seen that in month of March 2023, in month of May 23, you have clearly seen that this stock tried to take support from that level, and after taking the support, every time this stock tried to bounce back, you have clearly seen in this chart pattern. Once this stock reaches in month of September near about $3.5, and after taking the support, again this stock tried to bounce back. You have clearly seen that now this stock traded near about $3.4. So if you're thinking to buy this stock, then definitely you can buy this stock by putting your stop loss should be near about $3.3 will be your stop loss. And if you have already bought this stock, then you have your stop loss should be below $3.3, and your first target price should be near about $4, and second target and final target price should be near about $4.9. I hope you really liked our video, and if you haven't joined our Telegram or WhatsApp channel, the link will be given in the description box. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.